thank you. And thanks for tuning in to Bound for Glory. Now I'm going to play a tune called Bonaparte's Retreat. Now, I've been playing it for 40-something years, and I had it all wrong. I thought it was a happy song, you know, celebrating that the British had beaten the French. But a friend of mine told me, no, that's not the case. It's actually a dirge, and it's because Napoleon lost, because it's an Irish tune, and Napoleon had hired Irish troops. And they were very sad that Napoleon lost, because it wasn't going to look good for them, with the British. So this is Bonaparte's Retreat, and I'll try to make it not so happy. I'll try to make it the way it's supposed to be. But I just learned this last week.
Wow.